rest in a comfortable position with your back straight. Breathe deeply. Feel the light in your eyes as you close them slowly, preserving the feeling of light in them. Breathe, inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your nose. Feel the light, the life, the fire in your breath. Feel how it expands all over your body. Especially in the base of your spine, your coccyx. The connection with your root chakra. The area of your genitals, of the end of your digestive system, the space between your legs, you can visualize a red sphere of light. The nest of your Kundalini and the deep connection the root, the double line of energy linking yourself with the heart of our Mother Earth, with the first chakra of Earth. We are within the energy of the winter solstice. We are at the door, the first and the last door of the year. We are at the end and the beginning of a solar year. We have transit, the female part, the female essence of the year. Visualize the red light of the sunset as the sun gets so down that it looks like it's going to enter the earth. We have crossed the path of Quetzalcoatl, the path of Huitzilopochtli, the hummingbird of sacred will, the sacred will within us. Manifesting in all our life experiences over the past year. Look at all that you have done without prejudice, with infinite love and thankfulness. You have lived and loved. You have shared your light with all of us. You have made mistakes and you have learned from them. And now you can change the outcome. You can use that energy, the energy of your life experience, to renew yourself, to create again. So take all those experiences as a gift to our Mother Earth. See how Mother Earth embraced them as she embraces the sun at the end of the horizon. She's taking that energy within to renew it, to send it back to you, into your first chakra, from her first chakra, as a seed, a red light seed, a seed of sacred fire, ready to sprout. We are in the middle of the door. We are at Ganesh Nest, the place where our Kundalini awakes, where the sacred fire materializes, where we become in the body, the place of our animal consciousness, projecting the joy of existence. We can feel and sense our presence in the middle of the four petal lotus, in the middle of the Teotihuacan flower. Each petal is one of our expressions. It's a virtue of the universe. We express in our physical energy body. We express through our emotions. We express in our mind. We express through our vital force. We express our four elements: fire, earth, wind, water. We express in all directions of the universe: north, south, west, east. We are ready to awaken all our levels of consciousness. Higher levels and animal levels. We have left behind all the weakening ideas about ourselves we have left behind, all our fears, compulsions. We have left behind anguish because we recognize the infinite source of love. We recognize our abundance, our wealth, because we are alive. Our life is protected by Mother Earth, by its love for us. In its love, she desires our existence. With unconditional love, appreciating how we evolve through our mistakes. In that force, we can leave behind the hunger of our beliefs. We can leave behind greed, because we have more than we need, and we can share our prosperity with everything and everyone. We share our light, the infinite love that we are. We share our life experiences. We share who we are in our infinite expression. We are a human temple of flesh. We are the connection, the divine connection awakening in the animal that we are. And we recognize the power of that animal to process energy through matter. We feel as well the yellow center, the triangle of Shibetotek, Renaissance, the joy of renewal, the joy of the opportunity to live again, to experience again, to share our love one more time in an infinite succession of love expressions, of light, of who we are. We are in the center of Ganesh. And we can recognize the obstacles in our life and how we overcome them by changing, by evolving. Those obstacles are there to help us control ourselves, shape ourselves and progress. Be thankful for them. It's time to cross the door. Feel how you leave behind all your ideas, how you are renewed. Feel how that double energy, female and male essence within you, awaken, ready to grow into a new cycle around the sun into a new cycle of life on earth. A new cycle to learn from our mistakes, to change, to be responsible for each one of our actions, to recognize that we share a link of love with all living beings on earth, that we share a human collective consciousness, that we are one with the universe, to recognize the unique position you have in the universe, because there's no one like you. There will be no one like you. It had never been someone like you. You are the only one to give the life experience that you provide, that you share with all of us. You are precious. We all are. And now we are ready to take the first step across the door into the path of Tlaloc, from the place where water rests, the place of abundance, the place of infinite joy, ready to project all our emotions, happiness and sadness, anger and peace, all our expressions of love, recognizing our power to shape them, to improve them, to use them to express the love that we are. To be constructive with them. Into a most beautiful, wonderful world that we share. We rise with the sacred red light in our root chakra, sprouting, rising. We have crossed the winter solstice for a new wonderful experience of you shared with us. Amen.